Meridian City officials want you to know they have to close a road this week to remove what they're calling a problem tree. This Wednesday, the 20th Street extension in Meridian will be closed from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. The city says several people in the area have complained about a tree they believe is not safe. So crews will be taking down the tree this week, but they have to close the 5600 block of the street while that work is done.